One of the biggest challenges that I've seen is separating viruses and proteins from cells. The advantage of tangential flow filtration is it can handle a lot of cells, but it begins to foul. It has retention issues of the product. Advantages of depth filters are it doesn't retain the product, but it can't handle that many cells. One day while driving, I thought, you know, let's combine the advantages of tangential flow filter with a depth filter, have a filter that can handle a lot of cells, but not foul. So TFDF, wouldn't that be great?
Yeah, which is a great idea and something that I thought was really exciting when I met Mike and started thinking, how are we gonna take on this challenge and make this thing a reality? Do we take what's already out there and kind of adapt it, or do we kind of start fresh? And what we found is we had to start from ground zero. We had to do a lot of work to optimize the parameters around it. So we had to get the microstructure right. We had to get the diameters right, get the thickness of the wall right. So what we came up with was this tube where the cells will run continuously through the inside, but then it has a thick wall that makes up the depth filter component and passes all the product, but retains all the cells inside.
So not only did we have to sort of challenge our assumptions developing this filter, a new category filter, but there's also challenges of how to run this filter.
Right, so the process behind it. So how do we make sure that the diafiltration strategy is working correctly, get the right pumps, all the right components working together, yep, to automate this process and tie the technology all together as a single piece?
Many late nights over the last few years, that's for sure. So, what we came up with that of Derek's work over the years is a tangential flow depth filter. Combining the power of tangential flow, handling high cell mass, and the power of a depth filter where it doesn't foul, there's no retention issues.
With a small surface area, it's only 3 square centimeters, we can process a full liter and of product through the filter.
Yeah, and our customers' eyes like light up when they can see this come through. It's just, you know, this shock, because it really means is you can scale to really big bioreactors with a really reasonable amount of filter area, enabling the factory of the future. That is, it's single use, it's closed, and we have an additive power of TFDF, and that it's able to filter really large volumes, dense cells, and get 100% passage of material.
It's really exciting to see what our customers can do with this.